But you can feel it like ticking on the rocks and stuff. Just keep, make sure you keep your rod tip up.
Yeah, I had to point it all the way up. I got nice distance.
Oh, you got it. Yeah, it's part of it. Oh, there we go. Is that another? Oh, it's a white bass this time. He might have been following my bait in. I kept casting to that same spot and getting little bitty hits. A little smaller size white bass. Feisty fish, though. On that white curl tail grub from Yum.